Rochester Fire Officials say a fire that broke out this afternoon on the city's north side was accidental. Crews were called to a house on Lang Street just after 1 o'clock today. Investigators tell us the fire was caused by lit candles in a bedroom on the second floor. Firefighters were able to put the fire out quickly and no one was hurt, but there is fire smoke and water damage throughout the home. The two adults that live there are being helped by the Red Cross.